Let's see what 200 baht or 500 rupees can do tonight at this event.
3, 2, 1.
Let's crawl it. Hi guys, sawasdee. Welcome and welcome back to Mehnamhet Channel. Well, you guys are here with me today at local Thai theme park. Or some call Thai Temple Night Fair. But anyway, the most important thing today is that I'm having 500 rupees. And let's see what we can do with 500 rupees. See, I'm keeping very nicely. By the way, here in Thailand, we don't accept rupees. So if we convert rupees to Thai baht, 500 rupees will be equal 200 baht something something. Alright, so let's see what 200 baht or 500 rupees can do tonight at this event. And also I have heard like we have a haunted house as well, which I never been there for so many years. So let's get started then. You guys are with me today, Mehnamhet. Thank you. Yeah. What should we eat? I'm gonna spend my first 20 baht tonight, alright? After this, I'm going to play this balloon. If I throw this,
if
it hits the balloon,
I
get this one.
Your turn.
It's hard. I don't know how to do it. No. I don't know. ยูโกอะไรวะฉันหมายถึงว่าเธอน่ะเป็นผียูโก You want a pen? Okay. I'll learn sometimes. This is squid. Grilled squid with spicy seafood sauce mixed with sweet sauce. I like this very much.
Painting. I'll see you guys in the next video. All right, bye.